doing now. Now we have to wait for the others.
All right.
Everybody's here?
Most of us.
The majority, at least.
The majority.
Okay, we have down below another cave where the Holy Family lived when they came to Bethlehem to be taxed.
Y tenemos una gruta donde vivía la Sagrada Familia cuando llegaron a Belén para ser empadronados.
La casa de Javi. Now, this cave used by Jerome to translate the Bible. Jerome lived in this cave 36 years, and he translated the Bible from Old Hebrew Greek into Latin. We call it the Latin Vulgate, which is the first official translation of the Bible into Latin. Aquí tenemos también la gruta de San Jerónimo.